Assalamu alaikum kids, and a very warm welcome in our today's video. In the last video, we discussed the history of classification of elements starting from Dobryna's triad rule. In this video, we will be discussing Newland's law of octave. So at the end of this video, you will be able to discuss the initial classification of elements, state Newland's law of octave, and discuss the limitations of this law. So in 1863, an English industrial chemist proposed that the properties of elements are related with their atomic masses. He discovered a relationship between the atomic masses and the properties of elements. Newland arranged the elements in order of their increasing masses in such a way that the properties of the eighth element, starting from any point, were similar to those of the first one. This reminded him of the eighth note in the octave of music, that is sa, re, ga, ma, pa, da, mi, and then again coming back to sa. So on the basis of this law of octave, Newland arranged the elements known to him in form of a table which shows similarity in properties of elements. For example, sodium is the eighth element from lithium and has similar properties. Likewise, magnesium is the eighth element from beryllium and has similar properties. And so he stated that if the elements are arranged in order of increasing atomic masses, the eighth element starting from a given one has similar properties as first one. That is, its properties are a kind of repetition of the first, like the eighth note in an octave of music. This arrangement of elements for the first time brought to light the existence of periodicity. That is the reoccurrence of chemical and physical properties at regular interval, and provided a great idea towards the development of modern periodic table. But this law cannot be extended to the classification of all the elements, because it held good for the first 16 elements but did not work after 17th element, that is the calcium in this table. Like iron is the 8th element from sulfur, but it does not have similar properties as iron. Here in this picture, it can be seen more clearly that every 8th element has similar position on the graph as the first one, but after calcium, there is disturbance in the position of following elements, showing that they do not have similar properties anymore. Secondly, hydrogen was not included in the sequence because of its variant characteristics. So this was the reason of failure of this law. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you so much. See you in the next video, inshallah. Allah Hafiz.